bunch of water bottles over there. Cops is like, get back in the car. How you doing? See, the sad truth is that these pigs deserve a better life. A lot of people don't even think about their souls, but the fact is we all have a soul, and every soul demands the right to life, the right to live. So for this minor inconvenience for people to be stopped in traffic like this right now, these pigs are stuck in this their whole life. So you know, take a second to use your heart and think about that. We're just here trying to give them water, a little bit of love before they get sent to their death. There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing illegal about that. It should be illegal that they're sentencing them to death in this pretty much concentration camp meant for pigs. It's disgusting. And there's no reason why Fearmans or slaughterhouses like this can't change their ways to become a plant-based factory. That's the biggest thing. These people think that they have to kill to make money, but essentially we can just make everything plant-based in these factories. They don't have to shut down and lose work. Just, you need to convert and change with the times.
Watch out. Okay?
first time now I've been seeing the police here kind of helping a bit more than what they've been doing before. They've always been on scene, but today you can actually see behind me, he's blocking traffic a little bit more. He seems to be in a mood himself. Nowadays, they're stopping the pig trucks for 5 minutes opposed to 2 minutes, because since Regan got run over, they've taken more time to liberate the pigs now because we have to make a bigger stand. The idea is to put some magnets on these signs here so I can stick them up onto the posts while we're here.
So anyway, so let's